20 down and one run drop down. Should be a good day. And don't forget, coming up a little bit later on, 8 o'clock, we'll be the senior leaders. Southside, a level connection again, they'll be taking on the City Rockets. Two team coaches, Ty Stewart, of course, for the Rebels, and Brett Smith, coach of the City Rockets. Very young team, this is the damage of 17. And up against the Rebels. So that is from 8 o'clock tonight. First up, it's going to be the women's senior grand final. And she'll be getting out onto the court in just a moment or two. What's different? Set up with the national anthem and then we'll give it an actual tip off at 6:30. So good day for company, whether you're watching through the Launceston Basketball Association Facebook page or through the Sport of the Chimney for the YouTube channel as well through Times. Great to have you all. Little Spinny Donaldson on camera, the one and only Roger Watson. You don't see him very often, he's always holding the camera, but it's great to be doing Elphine tonight. Today, looking forward to two great games in the Launceston Basketball Association. It comes to its ending tonight, the season 2022. Overtime, so there's a little bit of a slight delay tonight as they come in from next door. So nice crowd here, coaches after they've prepped with their teams. So the Trojans just to be right. We've got a strength coach, Jalinda Dell, coming through her last minute instructions. Our two captains, Naomi Cartledge for Southside Rebels, and also Olivia Riley, captain of the Trojans. So, court announcer John Downey is calling the teams in, and we're just under 5 minutes away. Introducing the Southside Rebels as Jess comes on first, followed by number 7, Jess Ringrose, as we go through the teams. Number 8, Maggie Gilligan, followed by number 9, Chelsea Moore. Wearing number 10, Naomi Cartledge. William Miles, number 11, Samantha over to number 12. And number 14 is Erin Lukic. Westside Trojans now to make their way out. First for number 7, Madison House. Number 8 is Kirby Tuckerman. Zoe Bremner wearing number 9. Maybe Neville, number 10. Number 11, Jessica Ducati. And now by number 14, Samantha Martin. Number 26 and Laura Bestwick, number 27. So we'll pause now for the national anthem to be performed on the bagpipes tonight by Cale Hayson.
Thank you.
Terrific job there from Cale Hayson on bagpipes of the Australian National Anthem, and appreciated by the crowd here at Elphin. All right, so we're just under, just over 4.5 minutes away from the game getting underway. Southside Rebels Red and the Westside Trojans will go through their final warm-ups. The Rebels to the left of your camera, and we've got the Trojans down at the right end. So just running through the teams once again. Southside Rebels Red, firstly. Wearing number 5 is Anne Guest. Number 7, Jess Ringrose. Number 8, Maggie Gilligan. Number 9, Chelsea Moore. Number 10, and captain, Naomi Cartledge. Number 11, Lillian Males. Number 12, Samantha Overton. And number 14 is Erin Lookwich. Westside Trojans, wearing number 7, Madison House. Kirby Tuckerman, number 8. Number 9 is Zoe Bremner. Number 10, Hayley Neville. 11, Jessica Ducati. Number 14 is Samantha Martin. Number 26, and captain, Olivia Riley Dell. And number 27 is Laura Bestwick. All right, welcome back to the Elphin Sports Stadium. We're just about set for action. And two teams about to come onto the court for the opening quarter. 30 seconds left to go. Just a reminder as well, tonight, the men's grand final, that'll be getting underway at 8 o'clock. We'll have that for you live as well through the Launceston Basketball Association Facebook page and also through YouTube on the Bion streaming link as well. So wherever you might be watching it, tonight here in Launceston or anywhere around Australia, or maybe you're tuning in from overseas to watch some family and friends, great to have your company. Here we go. And Trojans just holding it up a little bit. And now coming out onto the court. Rebels all set. So 11 straight minutes, the quarters. And underway. And first possession way of the Trojans. So brought out wide for Bestwick. Under the basket there, getting it out. Under heavy traffic was Riley Dell. Chance for Takani. Foul going the way. And go the Trojans' way. It was on Takani. So it'll be a side ball. It'll be taken by Riley Dell. 10 minutes, 28 remaining on the clock. Set it straight 11 minutes. And good defensive rebound. Comes back, go. Bit of space out here on the left. Bestwick puts it up. And opening score of the night. Going the way of the Trojans here in the grand final to get us underway inside the opening minute. 2-0 to the Trojans. And under the basket should be an easy couple of points there. It is for Sam Overton. And ties it up at 2 points apiece. Bringing it down, Madison House now for the Trojans. Flicks it out to Zoe Bremner. Comes inside the ring, up for another two. Rebounded well by Ludwig. Had a good start to the game for the Rebels. Short-lived though, they come down the court. Bremner gives it under the basket. In and out from Takani. And the Rebels will come away with it. And up for two. That one misses. And Riley Dell with the ball. Bremner comes down the centre of the court here at Elphin. Out wide to House. Misses. Rebounded here by Southside Rebels Red. Nice ball inboard. Good move there, but Ludwig getting it. So 4-2. The Rebels leading, 8:56 left on the clock. Here in the opening quarter of the Senior Women's Grand Final, Launceston Basketball Association. And foul. So 2 points early, Sam Overton and Ludwig with two for the Rebels. And the 2 points for the Trojans to Laura Bestwick. So Riley Dell now, the skipper. On the line. This is the first. One remaining. And the second one falls short. It's called back though. So it's going to be a Rebels ball from the side. 8 minutes, 10 remaining in this opening quarter. And the clock keeps ticking for the women's grand final. 11-minute quarters. And that'll be a foul against Zoe Bremner for a push. So to take it from the side, it'll be Jess Ringrose. In front of the crowd. She's continuing to build up. Men's grand final coming up at 8 o'clock tonight as well. Nice little turn there from Males. And misses it. Good strong rebound under the basket from Bestwick for the Trojans. Fast break here. Chance. And that'll be a foul. And almost a look of disbelief there from Ringrose. And to first personal foul. So it'll send Jessica Carney to the line. 7 minutes and 10 seconds remaining. First one misses. So another chance here for Males. And that misses as well. So zip from four to start off from the foul line tonight. The Trojans. Here's Males. Closely guarded by House. Good tight defensive work here for the Trojans in the early stages. Nice ball out wide. And that one falls short. And it's rebounded pretty easily there by Takani. Here's Bremner. She's made a lively start to this grand final. Goes all the way. Switches. And up for two. Misses, but strong rebound. And pretty easy in the end for Olivia Riley-Dell comes up. Her first points of the game, so we're tied up at four apiece with 6 minutes and 15 seconds left. Fast move here, and it should be a pretty easy layup, and it is. So nicely done there by Jess Ringrose with her first couple of points for the night. And they lead it by two. Strong work under the basket. Olivia Riley Dell, but it comes up short. Another fast break here, and a chance for another two. Getting a hand just in there was Bremner. And three against two, or three against one, I should say. Did really well then, did Males, to maintain possession. And that shot is a beauty. Well played, Lillian Males. And opens the gap up to four. So it's 8-4, the way of Rebels. Just over 5 minutes remaining. Shot from long range is a good one. It's two, going the way of Laura Bestwick. So margin back to two. And foul called. That'll be against Bremner. So triple change here for the Rebels coming onto the court. We've got Anne Guest, Maggie Gilligan, and also Chelsea Moore into the action for the first time tonight. Here's Ringrose. Makes the first. All net. Good shooting. And one left. And very nicely done. So zero from four from the foul line for the Trojans and the Rebels. Well, two from two. So just Ringrose up to 4 points now. Here's Chelsea Moore now. Goes all the way down. Long ball. And it's going to be too long and out of bounds. So 4 point buffer here, the way of the Rebels in this opening quarter if you're just joining us. Bremner leads it to Bestwick and comes off hands, and it will be Trojans ball. Plenty of numbers under the basket and up by the referee, it'll be Westside Trojans ball. So 10-6, Rebels leading. Bestwick feeds it back. Beautiful shooting there. That was Hayley Neville. And cuts the margin again. Back to two. 3 minutes, four left in the opening quarter. And it might be another foul. It is, and that's against Chelsea Moore. So, against Rebels. Zoe Bremner with a couple of fouls already next to her name. And that's well worked. Oh, gee, just got a hand in there. Did Anne Guest. It looked like a pretty good steal almost there, but we're going to see substitution here. Some changes coming up here for the Trojans. And it's going to be a timeout as well. So 2 minutes 24 left. It's a slender margin at the moment. The Rebels leading 10-8 if you look at the scores. Jess Ringrose has four for the Rebels, two each to Lillian Males, Sam Overton, and also Erin Lipwich, whilst for the Trojans. Laura Bestwick leading the way on four and a couple each to Hayley Neville and also Olivia Riley Dell. So 14,000 at the moment against the Rebels. And the coach is just some instructions. Thank you. All right, players back out on court. Great to have your company wherever you might be tuning in tonight to our live coverage, with thanks to the Launceston Basketball Association for having us down here at Elphine tonight. And they're having some trouble at the free throw line. The Trojans haven't made one yet. And this is their sixth attempt and coming up short again. And that's well done by Bestwick. Recovered well. Here's Tuckerman. Bremner, quick transition. And that one just hits the rim. Again, same result. Oh, good hands there from Chelsea Moore. They come down the court. Bremner tries and just got in the way there and put off her opponent in Males. And we've got a turnover. Minute 52 remaining. Stole it. It's going to come back again. Bremner out to Tuckerman, who makes it. And locks it up at 10 apiece. Moore out wide. Slow it down to the Rebels. Here's Chelsea Moore again. Been busy since coming on to the court midway through the first quarter. Cartledge. And a good little period here for the Trojans. Down by four. They've locked it up and they've got a chance now through Moore at Bestwick. Minute 20 remaining. And it's going to be a side ball coming away of the Trojans. We're going to see a substitution here as well for Rebels Red as Samantha Overton comes back into the play. She's going to do it the right way and make the call to the bench. Now she comes on and Lillian Males will take a rest on the bench. So down to 46 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Almost stolen. Had a good first quarter, Laura Bestwick, for the Trojans. Chance to hit the front here for the first time, I think. Comes up short from Zoe Bremner. So fast break now for the Rebels Red. Nice ball in for Overton. Does it well, Sam Overton. Her first, she's up to four rather. 20 seconds remaining. They lead 12-10. Whistle goes. And we've just 10 seconds remaining. I think they're going to run out of time to score. They're going to have to get it down in a hurry. All right, down to three. Shot goes up and falls short. And that is it. Quarter time here at Elphin Sports Stadium. The Senior Women's Grand Final, the Launceston Basketball Association. And it's only a 1 minute break for the end of the quarter. But it's the Southside Rebels Red leading the way at quarter time over the Westside Trojans, 12-10. So, very quick quarter time break, just a minute. As I mentioned, there are 11-minute flat quarters here. And major point scorers, there are a couple of them for the Rebels. 4 points to Jess Ringrose and also number 12, Samantha Overton. And for the Trojans, 4 points also to Laura Bestwick. So, Chelsea Moore gets us underway for the Rebels, who hold that slender two-point lead as we get into the second quarter. Bullet-like pass from Moore in. Nice play from the Rebels, but it's rebounded very strongly from one of the best players on the court at the moment in Laura Bestwick for the Trojans. Out to Tuckerman. Good steal, but going to come back with it, though. No damage done. Bremner. Feeds it into Martin. Out wide here. Almost stolen by Moore. hands everywhere. Good defensive work right on the buzzer. They ran out of time. And, oh, nice little underhanded ball there. Featured through here to Gilligan. And comes up short. So rebounded. No foul. Defensive numbers with the Trojans. Through Hayley Neville. Out wide. A little bit of space here for Tuckerman. That's Bremner. And that's a lovely basket from Zoe. Wearing number 9. So her first points for the night. Locks it up at 12 apiece. 9 minutes 42 remaining in the first quarter. We'll come back to Chelsea Moore. Just forward of the centre for Rebels Red. Here's Cartledge. Looking for options. Saw Samantha Overton. That pass was just a bit too wide for her outstretched hand. So Trojans will bring it back down the court. Through Bremner. Out wide. Plenty of space. That was Tuckerman. And gets it into Laura Bestwick. So she's up to 6 points. Leading all comers at the moment. And they're in front for the first time tonight. The Trojans finished on top of the ladder at the end of the regular season. Here's Bremner again. Fast break. Goes all the way. And makes it. Good basket. So they're just starting to get on top very, very slowly here. They a little bit of a slow start for them. For the favourites. Quick answer there. That is Anne Guest with her first 2 points of the night. So the pace has definitely lifted a little bit here. And that misses everything. So important little period here for Rebels Red, who led early, led by 2 at quarter time. And here's Bremner getting very busy. Bestwick, and that's great defensive work here with a hand, important hand from Anne Guest. A couple of changes for Rebels. Ringrose and Males coming back into the action. And taking a break for the Trojans is Hayley Neville. So the margin is 2 in favour of the Trojans. 7 minutes 35 remaining in the second quarter. Bremner just wrong-footed and landing a little bit awkwardly on her ankle. There was Overton. Overton recovers well. Gets the defensive rebound. Just adjusting the shoot. Here's Chelsea Moore. Oh, great pass in. Chance for, I think it's Males. That's a lovely basket. So well played, Chelsea Moore. And so that was Jessica DeCarney. In fact, number 11. Chelsea Moore looking for the long ball. Again, this time finds Ringrose. Sorry, it was William Males, of course, who scored then for Rebels Red previously. And here she is again with another couple. William Males up to 6 points now. And they're back in front, the Rebels. So good answer, good response. Grant continues to build here at Elphine. Long range, that's off hands, and now chance combination again. Moore and Males this time come up short and can't be separated, so it's going to be a Trojans ball on the back of the court. It'll be Kirby Tuckerman to take it. A couple of changes as we see Bestwick and Bremner coming off, and Madison House and Olivia Riley Bell so back in play. So 5 minutes 53 remaining. It's the Rebels leading 18-16. Off hands and stolen. Here's Chelsea Moore again. Goes down the line to Males. Combining very well, those two in particular, Lillian Males and Chelsea Moore, number 11 and 9 respectively. So in front of the fans, Moore. And it was fitting very nicely. Good turn and good basket from Sam Overton. She moves on to 4 points. And it's 20-16 in favour of the Rebels with 5:10 remaining in the first half. So they have responded really well after being headed early in the quarter by the Trojans. Definitely the level raising here in the second quarter. Good contest at Elphin Sports Stadium. 20-18 in favour of the Rebels. And chance for the Trojans here is Riley Dell with a fast break. They get back well though. Rebels and foul. And it's going to be against Erin Lutwich. That's her first personal foul of the night. So we're down to 4:30. Rebels leading Trojans 20-18. And we've got a timeout with 4:26 left on the clock. So it gives us a bit of an opportunity to look at our leading scorers for the night so far. And Lillia Males and Samantha Overton with 6 apiece for the Rebels, leading the way for them. And number 27, Laura Bestwick, is the leading contributor for the Trojans with 6. And Zoe Bremner has 4. Also a couple of personal fouls next to her name as well, Zoe Bremner. Trojans looking to go back-to-back-to-back here in the LBA, having won the previous two grand finals. As I mentioned earlier, they finished on top of the ladder. In a real fight for the premiership tonight. There's 2 points the margin at the moment. They trail two Rebels red. And we're set to resume with just under 4.5 minutes remaining. Got Riley Dell now at the free throw line. And again, falls short. How crucial is this going to be? They haven't made one yet. I think that might be 0 from 7 so far. And that's better. And that'll give them some confidence. So cuts the margin to 1. Rebels leading 20-19. 4:20 remaining. Nice turn there from Gilligan. Just hits the ring and bobs out. And it's going to be a Rebels ball. So a chance for them. Cartledge is going to bring it back into play. Exactly 4 minutes remaining. Shot up. It's wide and off hands. And I reckon it's going to be a Trojans ball. Referee sees it that way as well. So Tuckerman to bring it back into play. Out of side. House. And good, strong rebound from Lutwich. With Lillia Males now. It's around Riley Dell. Didn't quite get around Martin. Good defensive pressure here from the Trojans. Ringrose. Closely guarded there. Just loses her opponent in Tuckerman. Draws the foul. So the margin, 20-19. 2:59 remaining. It's going to be Jess Ringrose at the line now. And her first miss from the free throw line tonight. Chance to add to her 4 points. And comes up short, so... score still 20-19 in favour of the Rebels. 2:35 remaining until half time. Fast break. And that's great defensive work. And that was Madison House for the Trojans. The Rebels ball. Zoe Bremner comes back in. For Kirby Tuckerman for the Trojans. 2:10. Left to go in the quarter. Good hand in there again. Good defensive pressure this from Madison House there on that occasion. Riley Dell does well. Excellent work. And the Trojans, can they get their noses in front just before half time? Bremner. Inboard. House back to Bremner. Down to 8 seconds on the shot clock. Four. They're going to have to get the shot up for three. And it misses. And off hands. And that should be a Trojans ball. Nope. Coming off the hand of the Trojans. So it's going to be a Rebels red ball. So we're down to a minute 25 until half time. And it's a slender 1 point lead the way of Rebels red at the moment over the Westside Trojans. Males trapped it well. The shot didn't quite drop. She's got a chance. A little bit of space here for Males. And she makes it. So Lillian Males now for the Rebels. Up to eight. Game high 8 points for Lillian Males and a margin out to three. 50 seconds. Trojans. Bremner from three. Misses. Good rebound, though. That was Riley Dell. And travel. And that's called against Laura Bestwick. Been a little bit quieter this quarter. So 28 seconds remaining. And a poor pass and a chance. And in the end, it didn't drop for Bestwick, but it did for DeCarney. So, had a chance, the Rebels, but Trojans got the steal from a poor pass and have reduced the margin to one. And that's going to be just about all she wrote in the opening half. And there is the buzzer for halftime. So it is the Rebels who maintain the lead at halftime. They led by two at quarter time, and now it is just one. 22 plays 21 as we look at the scores for Southside Rebels. Lillian Males is on 8 points. We've got Sam Overton on six. Jess Ringrose has four, and then two apiece to Anne Guest and also Erin Lutwich. Whilst for the Trojans, who trail by one at half time, Laura Bestwick is the leading scorer. She has six. Four to Jessica Ticani and also to Zoe Bremner. And then we've got 2 points to number eight, Kirby Tuckerman. Also, Hayley Neville has two as well, and 3 points to Olivia Riley. Half time, we're going to take a short break here from the Launceston Basketball Association Senior Women's Grand Final. It's the Rebels leading the Trojans 22-21. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. All right, welcome back to the Elphine Sports Stadium. Just about set for action in the second half. Southside Rebels Reds leading the way 22-21 over the Westside Trojans. And it's going to be the skipper for Rebels in Naomi Cartledge to get us underway. So Trojans entering the grand final as favourites. Trail by just one. Excellent work there with Zoe Bremner. Riley Dell couldn't get it, so here's the steal. It's the Rebels through. Oh, yes, he did a 360 and drop. Lovely work from Jess Ringrose. She's up to 6 points now for the Rebels and the margin out to three. So a good start for them to the second half. Here's House. Bremner. Right, well, that's some lovely work there from the Trojans' captain. 24-23, 10 minutes 18 remaining in this third quarter. Opening stages. It's been tight all night. There's a nice pass from Males, and that's going to count. The 2 points dropping in for Anne Guest. Been pretty influential, Lillian Males, and that was a nice ball in and foul on Guest. So the Rebels, chance to get a little 1 point bonus here. And that's very nicely, Anne Guest. So the margin now is 27-23 in favour of the Rebels with 9 minutes 35 left in quarter number three. Riley Dell. She worked her way through a lot of traffic there. That's a good couple of points. She moves up to seven, leading the way for the Trojans, and the margin is back to two. Well, she had a wall to get through there, didn't she? Guest, and got it. Here's Males again. Oh, that is impressive. Worked through a lot of traffic. High five there from her captain. She liked it, Naomi Cartledge. And they get the margin back out to four. Rebels doing well. And that shot didn't even hit net. So it's another chance here for Rebels Red. 8 minutes 40. 29 plays 25. Ringrose in no hurry to get down the court. Nice ball out wide. Back to Males again. That'll be short. Riley Dell becoming influential. Gets the defensive rebound. And takes the time coming down the court. And it's going to be a foul. And it's going to be two shots coming up here for Bestwick. It's against Samantha Overton, her second foul of the night. So no one in real foul trouble just yet. A few players on two. First shot for Bestwick misses. Margin is four. 7 minutes 45 remaining. Laura Bestwick, her second attempt. That looked better. Right out of the hand. And makes it. So 29-26 in favour of the Rebels. 7.5 minutes exactly remaining in this third quarter. Males turns. House, that's rebounded a little well over the head. Hopeful pass came off there from Riley Dell. Here's Bremner, whose speed has been worrying her opponents a little bit all night. That one, up to the chalk, nice rebound there, taken by Overton. Guest, out wide, lovely shot there from Jess Ringrose. Big, big basket. Three-pointer, and, well, game-high lead here for the Rebels now. 32, plays 26. 6 minutes and 35 seconds remaining. Vivian Males leading the way on 10 points. And they've got a chance again here now, Rebels. Under a lot of pressure, but still managing to get the ball out and drawing the foul. Nice work there from Guest. And it's going to be Samantha Overton. There's a couple of changes here for the Trojans. Hayley Neville and Kirby Tuckerman coming back in for House and Riley Dell coming off the court as well. We might be about to see another change also as Jalinda Dell informs Laura Bestwick to make her way over towards the match manager's desk. She's going to be coming on shortly. So the margin 7 with 5 minutes and 36 seconds remaining. Trojans, what a cut it. Been a very strong start, and here is that change. Bestwick coming in for Jessica Ticardi. So Trojans ball, Tuckerman. And shot didn't drop, but it is a foul. It's against... it's going the way of Laura Bestwick. She'll go to the line. And there's a substitution now for the Rebels. As Maggie Gilligan comes in for Samantha Overton, who's going to leave the court. Hopefully just momentarily. Might just have a little bit of a blood issue. Just seemed to be holding a lip as she came off the court. So she'll get tidied up and hopefully back into the action very shortly for the Rebels. So margin 6, 4 minutes 30 remaining. Rebels leading the way, 33-27. That's lovely. Shooting their drive into the basket, Chelsea Moore, and gets that margin out now to 8. So first points of the night for Chelsea Moore. And quick response, no it's not. Just not dropping for the Trojans. Just the 6 points so far. And being able to make it pay. They get the fast rebound. And driving to the basket. Great position there was Guest. And turning well, Lydia Miles. Strong hands, firstly, to get possession. Here's Moore with plenty of freedom. And just couldn't quite drop for three. Is going to be a foul, and if we have a look at the foul count at the moment, Jessica Ticani on 3 for the Trojans, and we're going to see a few substitutions here. Chelsea Moore's coming off for a break, and we're going to have a timeout as well. So 3 minutes 19 left on the clock, and plenty to think about for Jalinda Dell and her Trojans outfit. They trail by 8. It's a game-high lead going the way of the Rebels. They're led by 2 at quarter time, 1 at half time, but now they've stretched it out by a further 7. Hope you're all enjoying our live coverage of the Launceston Basketball Association Grand Finals, coming to you live from Elphine Sports Stadium with thanks to the LBA, Banjo's Launceston Basketball Association, great supporters of basketball, and plenty of work to do here for the Trojans. They trail by 8. A chance to reduce that margin with 3 minutes 19 on the clock. Here's Samantha Martin with the first of her couple of throws. That'll finish short. So they've struggled from the free throw line all night, the Trojans. Let hurt them. It is on the scoreboard at the moment. That one doesn't drop either. And getting the ball here is Anne Guest for the Rebels. Almost a steal. Chelsea Moore cleans up. gets it out to Gilligan. His Guest had a good third quarter. Gilligan, lovely shooting. Good combination between Guest and Gilligan, and the margin now out to 10 with 3 minutes remaining. Rebels leading 37-27. Here's Bremner now for the Trojans. Out wide finds Neville. And there's a foul called there, and that'll be against Moore. That's her second personal foul of the match. 2 minutes 40 remaining until three-quarter time. Trojans desperately wanting to eat into this lead. Currently stands at 10. Neville won't get it there. Good rebound, good hands from Laura Bestwick. Her height coming to advantage there and also drawing the foul. So she'll go to the line again as well. So important couple here with 2 minutes remaining. First one misses. Thick for memory, they've only made one, maybe two from the free throw line tonight. Again, that one bounces off the ring and it's rebounded nicely. Good to see Overton back on the court for the Rebels Red. I think it might have just been for a bit of blood coming from the lip that she was off momentarily. That's good hands from Bestwick for the Trojans. Here's Bremner on the fast break with a minute 30 remaining. Out wide, good work there from Chelsea Moore, but ends back here with Neville. Here's Bremner. Great defensive pressure, double teaming going on here. A little bit of space now for Neville, and it misses, and it's going to be a Rebels ball. So they'll be in no hurry. A minute five on the clock. Margin 10. Well, you want to use their allotment up. 15 seconds remaining on the clock. Nope, goes for three. And it's off hands. I think that's going to be a Rebels ball. It will be. And it'll be Gilligan. So we're down to 40 seconds. Chelsea Moore. 13 seconds on the clock. And they get the rebound. Bit of space here. That's going to fall short. Chance again for Overton. That misses as well. And that doesn't. And they get two and a chance at a third. So that'll just about be all the action. The margin is 12 as it stands at the moment. So Samantha Overton with two. A chance to make it three from the free throw line. And she does. And there won't be enough time here for the Trojans. Well, there might be for the Rebels. Not quite. So an excellent third quarter. 18-6 quarter for the Southside Rebels Red. And they have opened up a very, very handy lead at three-quarter time over the Trojans. It is 40 playing 27. Quick break. Back with the final quarter very, very shortly. Get underway in the final quarter. 10 points each to Naomi Cartledge and Lillian Males leading the way for the Rebels. And they've got it all to do, have the Trojans, who finished top of the table. Rebels with a chance. Beautiful fast ball in. Didn't quite drop, and that'll be a foul. And it's going to go the way of the Trojans. Sorry, no, it's going the way of Rebels. Might have just gone out of bounds rather than a foul. And, well, that is not what the Trojans wanted. The opening 2 points of the final quarter going the way of the Rebels. And that margin out to 15, 42-27. Just 6 points in the second half to date for the Trojans. And the Rebels, well, they're going to get it again. Samantha Overton. She was a little laugh there with Moore. Ooh, plenty of space out here too. And that's going to be a foul against Bestwick. Her first personal foul of the night. Jessica Ticani with three against her name. Chelsea Moore with acres of space as well. And, well, that's beautifully done from Naomi Cartledge, the captain. And she had a bit of room there as well to push through and score. And it is really starting to unravel here for the Trojans. It's out to 17 now. 9 minutes and 6 seconds remaining. That one falls short as well. A lot of missed opportunities for the Trojans in this match so far. Early stages of the final quarter. Again, a bit of space for three. That one missing from Cartledge. And now a chance and good basket. Well done from Zoe Bremner. Plays 29. Bremner up to 6 points with 8 minutes 33 remaining. And that's a nice shot too. Had a good game, Sam Overton, for the Rebels Red. So a quick response. They just can't get continuous baskets here and get on a bit of a roll, Trojans. Plenty to do. Just over 8 minutes left this quarter. Bremner from way downtown. And comes up short. Cartledge with some room. Feeds it in to Overton. Quick ball out there from Moore. Back to Cartledge. And that one misses. So it will be a Trojans ball. With 7 minutes and 45 seconds remaining. Well, they've got a heck of a lot of work to do. They trail 46-29. So it's just all got to go right for them now. Bremner runs into a brick wall. Great defensive work from the Trojans. And that was Ludwig and Lillian Males, I think, held their positions well. So Bremner into Riley Dell. Trojans captain, Bremner. Back out to Bestwick, who makes two. She's up to 10. 7 minutes and 5 seconds remaining. Time running out fast. Margin 15, 46-31 in favour of Rebels Red. Chelsea Moore with quick hands into that bullet-like pass. That's coming from a very strong netball background. Playing in the state league. I think last she played with Devon. And she gets a steal here as well. So fast break opportunity for the Rebels. Moore. Good teamwork there, combining well with Jess Ringrose, who draws the foul. So they've responded. Every time the Trojans have scored, the Rebels have been able to go back down and score, and they've got a chance to extend the margin again with Jess Ringrose going to the line for a couple of shots. 48-31. Time a factor now. 6 minutes 13 remaining. And therein lies one of the main reasons for this margin as well, because one thing the Trojans have not been successful at all tonight, really, has been from the free throw line. And Ringrose there making two from two, and the margin is out to 19 as the Rebels hit the 50. They lead 50-31 with 5:45 remaining. And they're going to get the ball again. Jalinda Dell up on her feet. Going out instructions. Turning really nicely. She's done that well all night. Lovely work under the basket again. Good combination. Ringrose to Overton. And Overton, well, she's up to 14 points for the night. That's a game high. And quick response for the Trojans. So 52 plays 33. We're down to 5 minutes remaining in this grand final. Here's a steal. Another chance now. Can they get a couple of baskets in a row? They can't. Chance goes. And nice defensive rebound. Come down the other court quickly. And that's going to be against Laura Bestwick. So that's her second foul of the game, second of the quarter. 4 minutes, 35 remaining. 52 plays 33. Substitution. Jessica Ducani of the Trojans coming on now for Samantha Martin. Ball brought in. Moore. Quick hands from Ludwig. Ringrose. Out to Males. From way out. Misses everything. And goes out. So starting to celebrate. You can see Lydia Nails there. She missed absolutely everything, as I said. But smiles all around. They know that they've got this pretty much wrapped up now with 3:55 remaining. They lead by 19 points in the context of this of the score, 52-33, it's a huge margin. And with the clock still ticking, it's been a great performance from the Rebels. They led by just one at halftime. But now they lead by 19. It's been a dominant display in the second half. 3.5 minutes remaining. And you can see for the Rebels, Red Ludwig, also Chelsea Moore. And Overton having a well-earned break as they take their place on the bench for the final 3 minutes of this grand final. Defensively, they've been very, very solid tonight, Rebels Red. And it'll be a foul against Madison House, her second of the night. 2 minutes, 53 remaining. Riley Dell comes off and Hayley Neville makes her way back onto the court for this final 2.5 minutes as draws to conclusion this women's grand final. And this will be a Trojans ball. And the substitutions, well, they're becoming very frequent now. Coming on, Kirby Tuckerman. She relieves Madison House for the Trojans. Bestwick brings it down court. Tuckerman back to Bestwick. Nice turn and nice basket from Jessica Ducani. Moves up to 8 points. Under 2 minutes remaining. Here's the Rebels now through Gilligan. Full short. Gets a second go at it. And finished off nicely by Ann Guest. She moves up to 9 points. And a minute 34 remaining. And it's going to be the Rebels. They lead it by 19 still. He's stolen here though by Bremner. 54-35. Great defensive work from the Rebels. So Laura Bestwick will go to the line and makes the first one. Nice basket. Moves up to 11 points for the night, leading the way for the Trojans. and makes it 2 from 2 to take a personal tally to 12. So just over a minute remaining. 54 plays 37. And with plenty of space, driving to the basket. And a captain's basket as well, Naomi Cartledge. Doubles her tally to 4 for the night. Chance at a steal. Obviously done that from Bestwick, but another chance. Like ping pong, goes back and forth. Another opportunity now for the Trojans. And that's a nice basket there, this occasion from Hayley Neville. So timeout with 47.9 seconds remaining. And it's the Rebels 56. They lead the Trojans 39. Just a reminder, we'll have the men's grand final coming up at 8 o'clock tonight. We'll be back on air just before 8 o'clock for the build-up to the senior men's grand final of the Banjos Launceston Basketball Association, where the Southside Rebels, led by Coach Ty Stewart, playing coach, of course, and Captain Hugh King, will be taking on the Brett Smith-coached City Rockets, captained by Lachlan Brewer, game starting at 8 o'clock. So make sure you join us for that one. We will stick for the presentations of this senior women's grand final immediately following the final whistle. And just 47 seconds remaining. A little bit of a conversation going on from referees and coach. Southside Rebels Reds will be very relaxed, and why wouldn't you be when you're leading by 17 points with 47 seconds remaining? So, final stanza coming up. Well, we'll call that a pass. I think it was a shot, and it's finished off very nicely by Lutwich for the Rebels Red. And down to half a minute. Margin is out to 19. Bremner makes a very good basket. 2 points will count. And she'll get a chance at an extra. So she's had a pretty good game. She's gone out of it a little bit, like a number of teammates in the second half. But it's been a dominant display from the Rebels. They've outscored the Trojans 36 to 20 in the second half so far, with 25 seconds remaining. 58-41 the score. Tuckerman to bring it back in. Bestwick misses. And it will be a Trojans ball. Tuckerman again. They bring it back into play. Bremner makes room just outside 3. Swings it out wide. Finds a teammate in Hayley Neville. And it's stolen by Overton. She'll go long with 10 seconds remaining. Chance for another score. That'll be a foul against Bremner. And just ring rose. And she's shot very well from the free throw line tonight. He goes on 11 points at the moment, 8 seconds remaining. Some of the men we can just see off camera just starting to warm up as well. And the first one from Ingrose doesn't drop. Makes the second one, so buzzer, shot before the buzzer. It's going to fall short, and it goes out. So it's going to be a Trojans ball with 1 second exactly remaining on the clock. So congratulations to go the way of the Southside Rebels Red with a brilliant second half. They're going to take out the senior women's grand final. And the final 2 points of the night dropped for the Trojans. So that final score, as the celebrations begin, congratulations to the Southside Rebels Red team victorious over the Westside Trojans. The final scores 59-43. We will have the presentations very shortly here on the court. And it's Dewey. We've got to take our hat off to him as well, running the competition here. Launceston Basketball Association. A big thanks, of course, to Banjos as well, the naming rights partner. Mitch does a great job here with the LBA. And just getting organised for the presentations with our MC, Johnny Downey. We'll cross down to him very short. So not too far away from the official presentations here. Just wrapping up the final scores. It was the Southside Rebels Red taking out the Senior Women's Grand Final over the Westside Trojans 59-43. And the leading point scorers tonight, Sam Overton with 14, led the way for Rebels. And 12 each to Jess Ringrose and Lillian Males. And Guest with 9. Whilst the leading scorers for the Trojans tonight, Laura Bestwick led the way with 12 and Jessica Ducani with 8. But a terrific win. And John Downey is just about ready down on the court with the microphone.
Presentations for the winners and unfortunate the losers. Congratulations to Rebels. Next year. Congrats to you. probably can't see it, but I'm part of the media from my masters. I think it's Ben, Olivia. That's better.
Congratulations to the Southside Rebels Red Team with a very strong second half, taking out the Senior Women's Grand Final of the Launceston Basketball Association for season 2022. And as we wrap things up here, the final scores, Southside Rebels Red 59, too good in the end for the Westside Trojans. 43. Hope you enjoyed the coverage. We will be back in about 10 minutes from now for the men's senior grand final. It's going to be the Southside Rebels up against the City Rockets. So I hope you can join us for that. We'll be back very shortly.